So we know there exist some regional disparities on various things like education, health, infrastructure, transport, etc. So the Samagra Shiksha actually tries to remove that disparity in terms of education, keeping in mind the promotion of balanced educational development. It gives more preference to educationally backward blocks, special focused districts, border areas, and other aspirational districts which are identified by Niti Aayog.